So a really lovely little cat has been brought in. He's got a broken jaw. We are going to get, we've got a slot to get him operated on at the vet. But for now, we're just spoon feeding him or syringe feeding him. As you can see, poor little thing. We believe we can get him well enough to be adopted, but he's going to need special care for a while. He must have been hit by a car. So if this is something that you could offer once he's well enough to travel, please let us know.